Gotta quit kicking my dog around.
Oh, okay.
That's right.
Wow.
Doggies
listen. Elam Briggs and old Bill Brown, it took a load of corn to town. Old Jim Dog had ornery pup, he just naturally followed us. Every time I go to town, the boys go to kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound, they all quit kicking my dog around.
This dog is not a hound, so he doesn't have to worry about it. Sometimes I feel like that old hound dog.
As we rode past the county jail,
what now?
They tied a tin can to his tail, they run him past the county jail. This just naturally made me sore, let he cussed, Bill he swore. Every time I go to town, the boys go to kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he's a hound, they'll quit kicking my dog around.
Here's where I bark, but I think it might. He liked it. That's old Jim Dog. Usually he barks slower.
As we rode past the country store, a passel of yaps come out the door. Jim, he hid behind the box, cause they showered him with sticks and rocks.
Every time I go to town, the boys go to kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound, they ought to quit kicking my dog around. Don't you think so? He's a good old dog, even though he is kind of funny looking. He's got long ears and a big old tail that sticks up. Looks kind of sad. But he's a good old hound. We ought to quit kicking him around. We'll sing it one more time with feeling.
Every time I go to town, the boys go to kicking my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound, they ought to quit kicking my dog around.
Thank you very much.
That's a whole...